Welcome back, my lord. General Hesker spoke highly of your performance.
Traitor Serevin deserved his death. The Vos made him weak.
Thanks to you, we've secured his stealth fighter, complete with coordinates to Margus's cloaked station. General Hesker is prepping it for your final assault.
Serevin shot the general down. Will he be cleared for pilot duty?
Hesker's bruised but unshakable. There's no keeping him from this fight.
But you mustn't leave just yet. Moments after Darth Serevin's defeat, we received this message from the Betrayer.
Congratulations, Regus. Your servant has won Ilum, but victory still eludes you. I have harnessed the Foundry's power. Once its droids assemble my stealth armada, I will crush what remains of your empire with one blow.
I can't wait to wipe that smile off the traitor's face.
Good. We can't afford to delay any longer.
The stealth ship you seized is ready. We fitted it with a homing beacon.
Our fleet will track your vessel as General Hesker flies you to the Betrayer station. Once you're safely inside, we will attack. Darth Thanaton was a precursor to this moment, my lord. Crush the false emperor, and his revolution will crumble.
It's a relief to see you again, my lord. I took the stealth fighter for a test flight, performed a full systems test. We can leave for Malgus's station on your mark.
Looks like you suffered some injuries when Serevin shot you down.
Nothing serious, thank you. Now steel yourself. Time we destroy a false emperor.
Welcome to the heart of our new empire. I am Argus Wood, engineer, architect, artist. Serve Darth Malgus well, and my technological creations will serve you. In weeks, and we can make the visible invisible. So when you see my engineers performing feats that make the Force look like child's play, remember that anything is possible.
Thank you. Yes. We won.
Will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Such greatness is only attained by the marriage of Anomin Engineering and the Foundry. A few upgrades and the Foundry droids can process Adigan crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. Darth Malgus united our technologies, as he will unite the galaxy.
Emperor Malgus says hello.
Recent improvements. Upgraded turbo blazers replaced last generation turrets. Specialized flux cannons can disintegrate capital ships with a single blast. But most importantly, we installed state-of-the-art stealth technology. This station is completely invisible. From the skies, our empire will unite the galaxy, and Darth Malgus will be our emperor.
Strength. There's no end to these stealth fighters. I've scratched dozens and they're still swarming.
This battle station into the galaxy's greatest technological marvel. Not even your entire fleet can take us down.
Turn off the station's weapons, now.
Interjection. Silence, meatbags. Do not move, Sith. Your force cannot corrupt my targeting data. The first shot will immobilize you. The second will spill your slippery components onto the floor.
I should have known Malgus would rebuild you after I destroyed you in the foundry.
Bitter recollection. A fault in my assassination protocol allowed your victory. My upgrades will prevent the error from repeating. Weapons activated. Assassination protocol engaged. I have been looking forward to this. Advisory, prepare to die. Advisory, prepare to die. Mockery. Your organic flailing amuses me. Mockery. Your organic flailing amuses me. Advisory, prepare to die. Masterworks upgrades have perfected my assassinate.
Things I said in HK, it was all a misunderstanding. Just let me live.
Sabotage your stealth armada, and the Empire will ignore your crimes.
That will take hours. Fine. I'll overload the foundry generators. The results to the hangars will be catastrophic.
also program our flux cannons to target the stealth armada. Anything to protect our escape pods. And the Imperial fleet, of course.
Lovely. The station is firing on its own stealth armada. I trust you're responsible for this.
Order of the Imperial Reclamation Service.
Yeah.
We meet again, Darth Imperius. Welcome to my throne room. So much history. So many glory days that slipped away from us. The Emperor is dead. Long live the new Emperor.
I respect your perseverance, Malgus, but not your claim to power.
You're not as foolish as you look. The Empire is withering away. Soon it will be obliterated by decadence and antiquated ideals. Yet still you struggle to keep it from healing, don't you see? Our survival demands a new Empire. Tempered by alien alliances and strengthened by tolerance.
I've seen the Empire's weakness. We must change to survive, but you're going about it the wrong way.
You know the Dark Council would never willingly relinquish their power. Armada will destroy your fleet, and I will destroy you.
Warning. Critical explosions detected on the foundry level. Generators manually overloaded by user ID Arcus Woad.
Enough.
Emergency warning. Power core override engaged. Self-destruct initiated.
You've lost your way.
Their deaths will be on your hands. The blast will wipe out your fleet, and only I can deactivate the destruction cycle. Die, or defeat me. Either way, the Empire is reborn. For the new Empire!
Desist by order of the Imperial Reclamation Firm.
Ah! the Grand Moff is calling me Malgus the Betrayer. Tell me, did my deception sting? Enough games. I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. Impressive, but it won't be enough. When I had the chance. Our fleet is doomed, and with it, the old empire.
Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance 2.4 kilometers. Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.
My lord, we are honored.
How fitting that a fellow Dark Council member crushed the traitor.
Malgus the Betrayer is dead. You have destroyed the false Emperor.
General Hesker provided invaluable support in the fight against Malgus.
You humble me, my lord.
General Hesker, your service to the Empire is flawless, as always. What news from the battlefield?
Our fleet suffered casualties, but survivors escaped the station's blast. The Reclamation Service already scars the wreckage.
Excellent. Contrary to Malgus's claims, the Empire is stronger than ever. Meanwhile, a traitor's flock is abandoning the flaming ruins of his heretical revolution.
The Empire's strength is waning. Our survival may depend on adopting some of the Betrayer's ideals.
The Dark Council has noted the traitor's creed. We shall discuss them elsewhere.
We were in a grave place. Intelligence disbanded, much of the Dark Council slain, and the Children of the Emperor defeated. But a new age is upon us.
Already our strength rallies after the fall of Darth Malgus.
The Empire's power is surging, my lord. For the Sith, and all our citizens, we will rule the galaxy once more.
Thank you.